do intend to introduce records that show that her voicemail was picked up at 8 a.m. on November 2nd. Something was going on with this phone in a very, very critical period of time for this trial, which is between October 31st and November 5th when her car was found, or November 3rd when she's reported missing.